1Password makes it easy to use strong passwords for all your accounts. And because you don't need to remember or type them, you can use a different one for every account. We'll start with Twitter as an example. After you've saved your Twitter password in 1Password, it only takes a few clicks to make it stronger. First, sign into your account. Then find the Change Password page. To enter your current password, click the 1Password button and select your login for the site. Then click the password to copy it. Paste the password where it needs to go, and then you're ready to create a new one. Click the 1Password button in the toolbar, then click Generate Password. If the website has any requirements for length, numbers, or symbols, you can adjust the settings. If you need a memorable password or PIN code, you'll find options for those too. When you're ready, click Save and Fill. After you save your changes, 1Password will automatically detect your new password. Click Update Existing. If your browser also asks to update your new password, just say no. Now that 1Password is saving and filling your passwords, you don't need your browser to do it too. To turn off Safari's autofill, open Safari's Preferences, click Autofill, and turn off all the settings. Now try it on your own. You'll be super secure in no time. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1Password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.